Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. Now we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Here's Lee.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
It was good.
Slip through.
They've opened him up here. Out in front of goal. And shoots.
Shot blocked here.
And that's a throw.
Well, that was quickly done.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Shots on here. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping.
And now a throw-in.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Here's Lee.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Asseri. Baba. Here's a chance to attack.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming.
Cha.
Good vision here. He's through here. Space for the shot.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected.
Corner's taken. All peters out rather for them. Corner again.
And that is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in, the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Swung in from the corner.
Well, that's a good one. Just wide.
Yeah, he did. Time it well there, but unfortunately.
Header takes the ball out of play.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And that will be a corner.
Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal?
Got to admire it. On his toes.
Corner played in.
Good defensive clearance there.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Coutinho.
Three. Left goes for the free kick. And that's going to mean a booking to the player.
Well, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
In goes the corner.
Comes in strongly.
And this is going to be a throw.
Nasri. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Coutinho.
Trying trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
To pass.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Possibly booking this. Shah. Coutinho. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Alonso,
probing with the pass, in on the goalkeeper,
off the post.
It's good to win the ball back because the counter-attack was looming rather large.
Good refereeing there because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Lee. Now Tackler.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play, and he's tried his shot from long range.
I'll give him credit for having a go, but he's nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Quick header, found a teammate.
Here's a chance to attack. Challenges for the ball.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Bob. Shah. Good defending. It'll be a throw. Coutinho. Harry. Good place to win the ball here. Here's Sciamana. Sanchez.
Guiding it through the defenders.
He goes for the chip. That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes, and that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. You see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Good defensive clearance there. Eriksen. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. And here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Well, that is half time.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Got the tackle in.
He can put them in front. And a goal. And they've taken the lead through.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
I have seen them missed from that corner range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Shiamani
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Sanchez, Asseri,
good cross into the near post. Just to punch here, the goalkeeper, good technique.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. It goes out wide again. Threading it through. He screened the ball well there.
Coutinho had come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Jimenez. Nasri. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose. Maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Coutinho. Lee. Asseri. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's Lee.
But he's shut off now.
Promising build-up to that challenge. Bob. Going forward well. Nasri. In quickly. Good, clean tackle. Sanchez.
This might be it!
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Corner given.
He's put in the corner.
Nodded back across goal.
He's gone too early, he's offside.
Rangers in possession. Shiamana.
Well, they had the runner going through, and the pass wasn't quite right, was it? It was too strong.
And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play.
Asseri.
Attacking well here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And it's going to be a throw here. Silva. Eriksen. Into the attacking third. Whipped in from the wide area.
Defended well.
Here's Tackler.
Aseri. Dos Santos Oliveira. And here is the goalkeeper's ball. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
There's some potential in this move. And the cross goes towards, far too close, the cross to the keeper.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Silva. Jimenez. Bob. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. It was put into the right area, but no one able to reach the cross. Lee. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Burke. They might have played him in here. Bob. And that's good support as they build this attack. Nasri. Clever ball. Delivery to the far post. Defender did well to get to space to try and hit it now. Well, that would have settled the game, Alan, I think. Go two in front at this late stage.
Well, I think he thought he'd scored there. Took it a little bit too easy, a bit too casual.
Here's Lee. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
Well, the staff and the management and the players will all be worried about this. We're still pretty early in the season. it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game. They've got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Able to cut that. I'm going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Chiamana. Baba. Alonso. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Lee. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And here's the shot. Great goalkeeping.
Referee points for a corner.
Corner's taken. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Corner played in.
That's a decent stop.
Not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, but he was on his toes, wasn't he? He was ready for it.
Here comes the corner. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. It's an excellent cross. Routine for the keeper. Quick header. Found a teammate. Need to try and get the ball back now. Now Tackler. That's the way to win the ball back.
In with a chance.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And that'll be a corner. Swung in from the corner.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
It'll be a throw. Sanchez.
He screened the ball well there.
On the attack here. Bob.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Cleared away by the defender.
Taking it well under pressure.
Sanchez.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Baba.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play.
Good defensive clearance there.
Harry.
Good play until they got that challenge in.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. It's easy here for the keeper. It's Haas. Lee.
An incisive pass.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal. A team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Well, level again here. And that's a shock equaliser, I must say. It didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them. But they've confounded us all and certainly confounded the opposition.
So, away we go at 1-1. Sanchez.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it.
Good forward play from them. Good defending.
I like the look of this attack, and they get it away.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Defended well.
Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Incisive pass.
He's in here.
Good work for the keeper. Corner played into the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
It's Haas. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Throw in here.
Threading it through.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Here's Sciamano. Coming on strong and looking to...
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Char.
Sciamano. Crisp defending there.
And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Sanchez. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The second half is off and underway. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Looking for teammates in the middle.
Fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp.
San Mia. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Aseri.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Here's Sciamano.
He might be through.
A try one now.
It's a chance well taken. And they now lead the game. And for the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away anything silly.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Aseri.
really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Going forward well. And here's the shot. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It could be a chance. Well, he tried to place it. He hardly placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. Oh, that was a shocker.
Dos Santos Oliveira.
It's a free kick awarded here. Defended well. Break quickly when they get possession. Shah. Well, then it goes. He's got his fist to it. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really. Slipping it through. He's in. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack.
Here's Lee.
Getting forward well as a team now. Cleared away, well away from goal. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Now Tackler. Into the attacking third.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Dos Santos Oliveira. It goes out wide again.
Good looking build up, but it rather petered out. Neatly intercepted.
Eriksen.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Got his head to it well, but no power.
Did well to get there first, to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
Coutinho. It's certainly a foul. Is it going to be a second yellow?
Very good distance to the clearance.
Chao.
Carrying the ball forward.
Real chance. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
We just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Well, this is free kick here. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Turned aside.
Well, we can see it again here. I don't think we need to, really, Alan, because it was very clear to the naked eye. A very obvious offside.
Yeah, I mean, we say it all the time, but he's just got to have a little glance across the line and make sure that he times his run much better than that.
Now Tackler. Aseri. Sanchez. Dos Santos Oliveira. Sanchez. Onto the attack now.
Crisp defending there.
Eriksen. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. And the ball knocked away long. Eriksen.
That is a clever pass, and he might be in here.
It's Haas. Sanchez.
Can finish it off. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
They can get one back now.
Able to cut that out.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner given. Corner played in. And opportunity here.
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now. And they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Oh, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's being told by his team.
Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. That's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Bob.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Headed down to a teammate.
And that's the end of the game.
Another poor display from a poor side, in truth. Like to be kinder to them, but I can't really. They've been beaten again.
Yeah, I know. I wouldn't put too much money on them avoiding relegation at the end of this year, because they look a beaten team already.